Hello, my precious cinnamon rolls. My name is Fofo, and I'm here back again playing Skyrim Special Edition, heavily modded so that it's become a survival game. And, oh, Agnes dead. Right, okay. Did we kill the necromancer or not? We were in this tomb with this guy.
What do you want?
Oh, yeah, we killed the necromancer. Yeah, I remember we did that last episode. I'm slightly, encumbered, so I've just got to get rid of something. I don't want to get rid of any of this stuff. Poison the bow. Get rid of something. Food. I don't think I'll look at that in a minute. Funny ingredients that I haven't eaten. Books. Oh, carrying around quite a bit of dragon stuff, that's why I'm rather overweight, I think. I'll just drop some stuff. We don't need these bows. We can drop all three of them. They're not worth it. So let's cheese it out of here. I forgot how to play Skyrim now. Okay, so what I was doing was attempting to run errands to buy a house. Come on, unload, will you? I can't sit here rotating this bench forever. There we go. Have a look at the map. Remove my custom. So we had a bounty that we were going to collect. Let's see what else we've got. Find Red Eagle Sword. Forgotten City, that's a mod. I think I'm ready for that yet. Golden Legend. Not ready for Missing in Action. And everything we need to do is way over here. Okay, in that case, let's go and look at this fort over there. So I need to check on my stats. Mild fatigue. Weariness. Okay. Is there anywhere? Oh, hello, dude. How you doing?
Need something?
Kitty wishes you well.
Thanks again for your help. Glad you're here.
Oh, he wants to be he's my follower now. Okay, fine. I'm having him as my follower. I don't know if he's essential or not. If he's not, he's probably going to get to end up being killed by accident because I'm very bad at keeping followers alive in this game. Whee! Oh, there's something here. What is that? What is that enemy there? Whatever it is, it's stuck behind something. I think it's a fox or a wolf or something. Oh no! It's an Argonian! Well, why are you attacking me, huh? No mercy for the... You attack Kitty, Kitty kill you. Has he got anything worth having? Gold. Skooma. That explains everything. Potions of minus stamina? Nah, not worth it. Let's just go this way towards that fort. Something else here as well. Ooh, look at me. There's a fort here in the middle of the river. looks like this tree knocked down a house. So, it's a stupid place to build a house, really, but... oh, there's a dead person now. Let's see if they've got anything. If I can get to them. Eh! But they were crushed by this... Lucky Lorenz. Not so lucky, huh? Treasure map. I'll have that. Oh, what's that? Is that just a... It's a Shrine of Dibella. 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 I'm not sure if it's Dibella, Dibella, or what. But this guy, not so lucky, I guess. I guess that was the point. Books. Treasure map. Riften. And a waterfall. Riften's all the way over here. The waterfall, there's a waterfall right here though, but I don't think it's the right one. You don't actually need the treasure maps to find things. There's nothing behind the waterfall. To find the stuff on the maps, you don't actually need to find them. I think that's the bridge in the second picture. Oh. Wait, ooh, what's that there? It's just a copy of the Lusty Argonian Maid. And a dragonfly. Let's go and investigate this place. Abandoned prison, okay. Oh, I also need to level up. That's the other thing. Level up. I could use some more magicka there. Pickpocket. Sneak. Archery. Oh, and one off from getting that archery. Oops. I'm getting the next overdrop. Get the eagle eye. That gives me a zoom on my bow. That'll be doing nicely. I have no memory of this place. I don't know if I've ever been here before or not. The problem is there's a lot of Skyrim and I can't possibly remember every dungeon. Some places are etched well in my brain, but others not so much. Excuse me. And like I said in previous episodes, I haven't done any of the DLC stuff. I mean, I've gone to Solstein, whatever it's called, and gone, ooh, it looks just like Morrowind used to do, but I haven't actually really played it. I don't really need any food right now, unless everything gets perishable or goes manky because I've been walking through the water. I think damp is a factor in the mod. Oop, potion. Hawker meat I don't need. I don't need an Imperial Shield. I need coins. Guards can't let the prisoners out, so either kill them or let them drown. Either way, all guards must evacuate as soon as possible. The storm is about to wash this whole fort into the river, and I'm damned if I have to report one Legion death warrant on my watch. You have your orders. Well, fuck the Imperial then. We weren't siding with them anyway, but the stew's still here, and that's edible. Is this oil or water? I don't know. Iron bars? They make heavy armor. We don't want iron unless... Well, I suppose we can make daggers with it. Let's see how much I can carry. Oh, that's enough, I can carry it. Armor rating 7. I don't think that's an improvement over what I'm already wearing. No, I'm wearing fine version of those that I've upgraded, so. Boop. When they say abandoned. There's ghosts, great. I can now zoom in with my bow, but only with a prisoner plan. Storm is coming, I can tell. The water leaking has become stronger. There's no better time than now. When the storm hits, the guards will be scrambling to figure out what to do with us. And with the confusion, we need to overpower the few that will be standing guard outside our cells and hold off the cell block entrance. We need only hold off until I can get one of the swords. Break open the drainage screen in the corner of my cell. That's where we'll make our escape. Everyone move down river and we'll try and find shelter there. Excuse me. Until the storm passes. Okay. I guess that didn't work too... That didn't work for somebody, because we got ghosts. Look, I know I'm here. I know you know I'm here. Get me some of that ectoplasm. I don't know how why a ghost is carrying Hawker Loaf, but... the other ectoplasm... A lot of people died here. I'm moderately fatigued and mildly thirsty. I think I'm still hungry. Oh, I'll never get this lock open. Almost. There we go. Not there's anything worth having, but it's worth for the level up the skill anyway. Oh wait, there's a bedroll. I'm one of my moderate fatigue. Okay, let's actually sleep for 8 hours then. Oh no, I'm hungry. Okay, so we'll have some food. We've got apple carriage stew and a water skin. How's that doing me? Wellness, varied diet, nice and warm. That's okay. Dude, please move. There you go. Two lockpicks. There's probably something else through here. I'm just gonna go and investigate the rest of this place. Alright, there's no rest of this place to investigate. Oh! Abandoned prison key. Right. That would save me some lockpicks, but then I'm not practicing my skill, but it's quicker, so... There we go. Gold, soul gem... Scroll of Conjure Storm Acronyms.
Try not to sneeze.
Look, there's a ghost there. Oops. Oh, I just shot Goldsmith by accident. This is why I'm not very good with a companion. Oh, hey! He stole my kill. It was some gold. I know. Okay, so. Prison key. Nothing on that skeleton. Oh, I already searched that one. Yeah, okay.
What is that stench? Rotting wood, perhaps? That's kind of...
Okay, let's see what's over here. Potion of my magicka, some coins. Always good. Dead body. I'm guessing this stuff is supposed to be mud that's showing there was a flood here at one point. Old lockpick. Don't need the shield. Ironing guts have all those. Was a skill, but... Oh, I'm going to say, there's no way I could pick that at the moment, but I didn't need to. Oh, we cleared the prison. I don't feel like we've been right to the end of that place, but let's just go check. Possibly I couldn't get right to the end of it because there was a cave in. Oh, well, there was a drainage. Yeah, we didn't go down here. I knew there was something we hadn't done. But if there's a flood and you're trying to escape down the drainage system, wouldn't it be full of water? Always more lockpicks. Always more lockpicks. Ah, this is the bridge, right. More dead people. And they're so close to freedom. Okay, so there's a... Have a look at the treasure map. I'm sure that is a bridge. This is my problem with trying to interpret these treasure maps. I just have no idea what the heck they're referencing. Because that is not the same shape of the waterfall as it was on the map. Oh, I don't need my night eye vision on now. I got. Well, we cleared that abandoned prison. Let's go to the fort, which is now behind me. Ah, oh, it's right there. Okay. There's also a cave there as well. And a goat. Hello, goat. I'm feeling this one might be overrun by bandits. Something's attacking me anyway. Uh-oh, dead storm cloak. That's not a good sign. Crispy chicken. People on fire that have been burned to death, and dead storm cloaks. There's a prison there. I don't think I need to be sneaking. That's the fort proper. It's a break in the wall. Oh! Oh shit! Hi! Oh dear. Oh crap. Phew, that was bad. Very bad on my part. Whoa. I was really quite creepy that the thunderclap happened just as I touched the shrine. Gonna make some ingredients. No, she's not gonna make ingredients, she's gonna make alchemy. Except before I do that, I have some new ingredients I need to eat. What have we got here? Ectoplasm. Hisscarp, which is a fish. Orange dartling. I think that's it. Okay. Restore magicka potion. Much health, nice shape right now. Damage magicka, don't really need that, but damage stamina, definitely don't need that, but oh, fortify marksman would have been useful, but I just used up the ingredients that had that power because I just discovered it. Oops, well, I got a skill increase from that anyway. Sneaky sneaking. Oh, there's these guys either have terrible visibility or the storm is messing them up because there's a the guy right there. And they're storm mages. They ought to be able to see better in a storm, surely. Whoa. Shoot! I didn't even see where that came from. Friggin' lightning. I haven't died for a while anyway. What did I last say? Oh, before I attacked. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky. Is there another guy here? Salt right now. Or apple cider. Bonk. Right. Approaching. There's a dead storm cloud there, and there's this guy who's, I think, was supposed to be a lookout. Clearly not. Very lucky outie. And I missed because I shot too high. Oh, and it's raining. That might be why it's doing more damage to me. Gonna have to do something about that. See, potions. Poison the bow, fortify marksman, heal, resist magic. I haven't got any resist shock. Oh, he's already dead. Never mind. Where'd he go? Dude? Dead dude? That's not him, that's the stormcloak. Where did body go? Ah, always the problem with archery. Ragdoll right over. That's a rock. That's not him. Oh. Who are you? Oh, you're also attacking me. Right, okay. It's because I got a mod that changes the mage outfits and I didn't recognize the mage. Like, I didn't recognize it as a bad mage outfit. I thought it was just a random lady. Glowdust egg. Oh, there he is. He was in the tree. That's why I didn't see him. No, I don't need any of that anyway. Right. What happened to my companion anyway? He's been fairly useless. He just stole the kill from me and now he's disappeared. Probably dead. Oh well. Kitty doesn't care. Prison up there. Start with prison.
What's that?
Ooh. Oh shoot. Yikes. Just restore health. Shock is quite nasty. Frost. Was this cold? No. Yeah, that's right. Attack him instead. Whee! Kill shot. Kill cam. A creep cluster. That's a herbal ingredient. We'll have that. Gold, soul gem, mushrooms, vampire dust. Ooh, staff of sparks. It's worth keeping. Put my night eye on. Get some of them soul gems. Probably need to recharge my bow anyway. Nope. Was the Wolf Queen a skill book or not? It used to be. I think that was back in Morrowind. Potion. Permanent? No. A scroll of blizzard here? Oh, that tiny, tiny scroll there has just put me in overweight, so. Sort that out in a minute. bit hungry. Have some cooked bear meat. It's food. I would say that's heavy, and yes, it can spoil. Okay, we've eaten the cooked bear meat now. I like that it lets you add food from different mods and like that. Oh, and the bear meat was heavy enough that eating it solved my problem. Looks like they might have been living in the prison. These doors are not locked. There's no dead bodies in here. Done the prison. Do the fort proper. I'm nearly level 11 already. That's good. Oh, sneaky time. And I missed. I'm using warding magic, so I think that only you can only keep the shield up as long as you're casting it. Spell. I'm not really bothered with it. But Kitty is not a magic person, at least not yet. Oh, looks like Galdir is down. He'll be fine now unless we do hit him really hard. Oh, I think I just killed him. And I'm dead, never mind. Sneaky time. Put a potion on me this time. Damage health. Resist fire. Resist cold. Resist magic. Resist poison. If I could aim and actually hit them, that'd be great. I'm a much better sneaker than I am a marksman. There we go. Down. The other one's there in the background. Don't know why I'm trying to sneak when I'm clearly being detected. You're completely dry! Yeah, being set on fire will do that to you. Potion. Mind healing. Galdir dead again. Well, if he does die, I'll be able to take his stuff. Yeah, he's dead. Oh well. Take his personal correspondence. Kitty don't care. I mean, everyone else told him he was doomed from the start. If he was going to be my follower. He didn't even manage a full episode. Cooked saber cat meat, yeah, I'll have some of that. Grilled leeks, yeah. Hawker loaf, hawker stew. Lavender, I mean lavender in your stew, that's a little bit odd. Regeneration robes, we'll have those. You can tell they're enchanted because they were shiny. I don't really need night eye on here. It's not dark enough. Picking things up. Dragon's tongue. Potion of healing. Armor enchantments. Yay! Enchantment skill base. That's not what I meant to do, but I'll do it anyway. Oh, I've just disenchanted my bow, but that's okay. I'm just disenchanting everything I have that will disenchant. And I leveled up! I now have no weapon, but I leveled up. Bone meal. What I was meant to do was take this arrow rather than activate the enchanting table. Thing. It's a helmet. Let's disenchant those as well. Oh, gotta grab them eggs. Right, let's level up. Health, and I'm gonna see if I should be able to take that next. Yeah, overdraw. There we go. Let's look. There's a spell book. There's a gold deer. That was a letter from the necromancer we killed in the last episode. It was taunting. Oh, I got. I don't want to keep opening that. I want to open the next one. Thank you. And his aunt is telling him off. Okay. Oh, I need to equip a bow, don't I? Weapons. Have to be the Imperial bow, but that's okay. I have already searched that, right? Da 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 da. I'm repeating through here. Mushrooms! Nice. That goes back out to Skyrim. Who leaves a mushroom on the bedside table? Actually, I don't want to know. Ooh, coins. Fire salts, black mage boots, talisman, none of that one's reach, book of Daedra, nope. Gold, potion. Ooh, frost salts, yes, thank you. Have we cleared this place? We have not. There must be another part to the fort then. The door up here. This is the one we're on the other side of. This one. Just now. So, this up here. Anything else? Oh! Hello! That would explain it. I sneak when I don't need to and forget to sneak when I need to. She's a bit hungry. Stormcloak soldier. Now is it cleared? Not every location has a cleared status, though. We've been to the top of the tower already. We've been in the prison. What's down here? Nothing down here except a potion stable. About here. Nope, this is where you put your horse, I think. Ah, never mind. Don't see anything else to murder. Right, where am I going next? There's a cave just here. Go there. I kind of want to get out of the storm, so. Barnacles. Fish. Waterfall. Oh, dead guy. Ugh, Lost Knife Cave. Oh, well, everything about this is screaming stay away, so let's go inside the cave and see what horrible things are in there. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna need an iron here, I think. Well, maybe not. It's not very dark. I don't like the way the game looks with night eye on, so I'm gonna use it unless I need to. I'm gonna assume this guy is a bandit and shoot him on sight. He was. He didn't even have a name. He was just bandit. Where are you? Oh. That is not a flattering angle. At least he's not anatomically correct. Ooh, jeez. Cage key. Is there somebody in here that we can rescue? Ooh. Tanning rack. That'd be useful. Let's tan some. We can make a cloak, but I don't really want to. I already have a cloak. A backpack. I'm already wearing a backpack. Let's make some leather. There we go. So we can't do anything with the leather unless there's a forge in here. Which there might be. Oh, noise traps here. I don't know if we can avoid those. That's a lot of water. And two bandits here. Nice.
That's the best you can do.
No, it wasn't my best. You're very dead. Oh, arrow is good. Put my night eye on here because I am having trouble seeing. Another guy here. It's nice when you get good enough to drop them with one hit from a distance. That's why I like archery in this game. Ooh, two-handed skill increase. Don't need the longbow. Some barrels. Looks like there's a way down to the water there. I'm just gonna go loot this guy first. Oh, it was a lady, sorry. She didn't have anything I wanted anyway. Could go swimming. Oh, well, there's any more ledge here anyway. Splash! What's this? Is that a dead body? No, it's just it's Bethesda's water physics thing. Ooh. What an interesting little place. Hide armor and a treasure chest. Good watch of gold in it. I mean, later on, 51 gold is nothing, but at the moment, when I'm trying to save up for a house, that's a lot. This kitty does swim. It's not very deep, this water, though. Let's see if there's another tunnel here. That. I don't think there is. I think it's just. Yeah, it's up there, and the water's coming out. Okay. Full circle here. Yeah. I just need to get back out of the water then. If I freaking can. I like this cave. It's interesting. Oop. I failed sneaky sneak there. Somebody's here. Where are they? Avoid the noise trap. Ah, there's a tripwire here. I'm guessing that bandit is above me then. Unless they weren't in the pile of rocks. Makes sense to have a lookout up here, wouldn't it? Yeah, two of them in fact. Oh, Khajiit. Sorry, kitty. You're not. This kitty kills kitties. That's a lie. Oh god, I can't hit a point blank. Ingot. What a pretty cave. I like it. I got another tunnel here, but there was more platformy stuff this way. Let's go in a tunnel. Oh, right. Oh, crap. I didn't. That's a new area transition. Okay. I'll come back here later. Finish this map first. Ah, that's turn around so easily in this game. Actually, it's not the game, it's just me. Oh, there's another bandit there. There's an orc. And I missed. The subtitle. Ack. Always appropriate. Uh-oh, this guy's a thug that's better than the other ones. That means he protected me because he's a higher level. Kitty will shoot you multiple times. Oh, shit! Oh, I thought it was falling. Oh, I was falling, but I thought it was falling a long way. I'm having a potion, is what I am. Get back up here now. That's the way I came. He hasn't got a bow and arrow. I didn't go anywhere, dude. Missed. Oh, yeah? I missed point blank. Great. He's down. Oh, wrong way. He's down. She's down. Let's go loot the lady. Oh no. What am I talking about? There's no lady here to loot. Ah! Come on, stand on the plank. There we go. Flawless garnet and some gold. Not great loot. We'll go back to the transition. To the next area, the hideout bit. Yep. And in the next episode, we'll be starting off with this area. This is the end of the episode.